Hello, I'm Ale, and today I want to share with you how to upload your pictures from your PC or your Mac to your Instagram account. So we are going to go to Graml, GRAMBLR.com, and we are going to choose our system, Mac or Windows. We are going to make click and we are going to download the app. You choose where you want to download and then you extract the files and you will see that you have there the app. You make a double click and it's gonna open this window. If it goes like that, you make yes, you wanna open, it's safe, no problem. Then you will see this window and you have to sign up. So you write your email, you write a password, confirm the password, and then you have to write the same account that you have in your Instagram. Then you have to write the password and you sign up. It's so easy. Then it appears this window and then you can see that you can drag over there all the pictures. And in the left side you will see the most interesting things, I think, is a schedule that you can schedule your pictures and the history that you have already done in all your Instagram pics. On the top you can also drag the pictures or you have the coins, but you don't have to pay attention to that because you have to spend money for that, and don't worry, you don't have to do it. Now I'm gonna choose a picture, I'm gonna drag it there, and you will see it's so easy. Then you have to save. After that you will see the filters are like in your cell phone, so you can choose any filter, or you have stickers, you have many choices that you can use for your pictures. And when you are done, you make apply, and then you continue, you write all the captions, all the things that you want to write, and then you the hashtags that are very important. And you have two options: you can send the picture immediately or you can save it for later. I'm gonna use it right now, and then the upload, and you can share also in your social media. And here you see that you can switch your account, so if you have another account, Instagram account, you can switch there. You can see your profile and you can do all the things that you used to do on your cell phone. I think it's very easy. Now I went to my Instagram, you can see all the pictures are there, so it's already done. It was very simple. So if you like to make Instagram pictures all the week, maybe you can schedule them and it will be easier. That's everything. I hope you like it. Please, if you like my video, share. Maybe someone over there will like this video also. Subscribe to my channel and see you soon. Bye!